Greetings for the day. Today I'm going to discuss coding and decoding. This topic will come under logical reasoning. Okay. Now, this is the very simple topic and you can get more score in the exam, whether it is TCS or Cognizant or any of the companies. Okay. Now, here, how we can remember, you have to know. While solving this coding and decoding based equation, you have to know the ABCD. That is nothing but alphabets you have to know. In our childhood days, we learn alphabets, correct? I hope everyone learned. Now, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, B, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now here, we have to remember the place values. How we can remember? For example, if I am asking a question like this, what is the place value of M? No need to go with A1, B2, C3, D4, correct? So here, what I am doing is, I have some tricks to remember alphabet places. Okay? I hope everyone can remember 1, 2, 5, correct? Fit 6, G, we can able to see 7, G7, H in clock, we can able to see 8 like this, I, 9. In 9, we can able to see I, correct? I9. E, J, O, T. E5, J10, O15, T20, Y25. E, J, O, T. E5, J10, O15, T20, and Y25. J10, Kings 11, Punjab. L, in L, we can able to see 2 lines, that is 12. M, if you rotate clockwise direction, you can able to see 3. If you rotate M clockwise direction, you can able to see 3, correct? N, November 14, O 15, P 16. You can remember like this, 16, correct? Or you can remember P 16, okay? Next, Q 17. You can able to see in Q 7, like, correct? Yes, 17. R 18. If you write R like this, you can able to see 8. R 18. S 19. T 20 match. U 21. V 22. Here in V, you can able to see 2 lines, correct? V 22. W 23. If you rotate anti-clockwise direction, you can able to see 3. X 24. You can able to see 4 lines, correct? X24, Y25, Z26. I hope you can remember, correct? Okay, this is about how we can remember alphabet places. And what about opposite pairs? And what about opposite pairs? AZ, you can remember. BY, boy. CX, DW, dog. EV, evil. EV, evil. FU for you. You can remember FU for you. GT goat. GT goat. HS has. HS has. Has. IR infrared race. IR infrared race. Okay. Infrared race. JQ cards. JQ cards. KP Pavan Kalyan. Or you can remember Pavitra Kura. Okay. Next. Elbow love. MN man. You can remember alphabet places like this. Okay. Now, moving forward, let's see some questions which are based on coding and decoding. Okay. Now, here the first question. Now, first, what we have to do? We have to think about the pattern. Correct? Here, jumble is given. Jumble is given as FBLCKF. Now, what is a code for flower? Correct? What is the code for flower? Now, please pay your attention. We know alphabet places. Correct? Now, G7 fixes 6. Can I say it is a decrement of minus 1? Correct? Similarly, what about this fixes 6 minus 1? It is giving the result as 5. E5. Correct? Now, can I fix my answer as option B? EMNXDS. E5 fixes 6. R18, S19 plus 1, S19. Correct? Yes. No need to calculate entirely. Here, what is the person is asking? Only whether these four options are suitable for that question or not. Correct. No need to calculate entirely. We have to save our time in the exam. Correct. Moving forward to next question. If in certain code, ABCD is written as ZYXW. Now, what is the code for dance? Correct. Now, if you clearly observe, ABCD is coded as ZYXW. By using common sense, can I say these are the opposite pairs? AZBYCXDW. Correct. Now, similarly, what about dance? DWAZ. W and Z. Can I fix my answer as option A? Opposite of N is M. Opposite of C is X. Opposite of E is evil V. Answer is WZMXV. Moving forward to next question. If in certain language, champion is coded as HCMAIPNO. Now, what is the code for negative? What is the code for negative? Okay, let's see. What is the first priority? What is the first priority? We have to see the alphabet places. C3, H8, A1, M13, P16, I9, O15, and November 14. Correct? If you clearly observe H8, C3, M13, A1, I9, P16, N14, O15. Correct? Now, by using common sense, if you clearly observe first two letters here and the first two letters here, these two places are interchanged. Correct? This is also same, interchanged, and this is also same, and this is also same. Correct? Now, similarly, no need to write the place values here. We know the pattern. Correct? E-N. Can I fix my answer as option A? No need to calculate entirely. Correct? A-G-I-T-E-N-D-E. Answer is option A. Moving forward to next question. What is the answer for this question? Kinley is coded as E-L-D-N-I-K. What is the code for exotic? Yes. How we can calculate? If you clearly observe, E-L-E-E-L-L-D-D-N-N-I-I-K. Correct? Means the alphabets are arranged in reverse order. Similarly, C will come next to C-I. I can eliminate option A because it is starting with C. I can eliminate option B also, starting with CI. Can I fix my answer as option D? No need to calculate entire thing, correct? CITOXE. Answer is CITOXE. I hope it is clear. Moving forward to next question. Yes, this is one of the wonderful questions. Most of the people will say answer is paper. But that is one of the trapping answer here. What is the question he's asking? If paper is called eraser, eraser is called bag, bag is called scale, scale is called pencil, pencil is called paper. Correct? Now, what is the question he's asking? What will a person write with? Yes. The person write with paper? No, not paper. Eraser? No. Bag? No. Scale? No. And pencil. I can able to say only pencil, correct? But here, I cannot fix my answer as pencil. Here, the information is given that pencil is called paper, correct? Your final answer for this question is paper. Pencil is one of the trapping answer here. One of the trapping answer here, okay? I hope it is clear. Yes. Now, here's the question that is, on what thing the person can write? On what thing the person can write? Comment your answer in the comment box. Thank you. I hope it will be clear for you. Please do subscribe and please do share.